Hello dear students, welcome back to the lecture series of Digital Electronics. In this video, we are going to convert the hexadecimal number to binary number system. Okay, we have one hexadecimal number with base of 16 and we want to convert that number into binary number system with base of 2. As we discussed earlier, in octal number system, this 16 can be represented with 2 raised to 4 or 2 to the power 4. That means the 2 is the base for binary number system and 4 indicate the number of bits in one group. Okay, group of bits. So we can use the 4 numbers in each group to indicate an hexadecimal number to equivalent binary number system. Okay, 2 raised to 4. That means we can use 2 raised to 3, 2 raised to 2, 2 raised to 1 and 2 raised to 0 to indicate the given binary number to hexadecimal number, or to when we want to convert the hexadecimal number into binary number system. Okay, so 2 raised to 3 indicate 8, 2 raised to 4, 2 raised to 2 is 4, 2 raised to 1 that is 2, and 2 raised to 0 that is 1. So we use this code to convert the given binary number to hexadecimal or hexadecimal number to binary number. Okay, so if I use 8421, okay, to convert the hexadecimal number into binary number system. Okay, so first one hexadecimal number, okay, first one hexadecimal that is 1, and if we want to convert this hexadecimal number into binary number, okay, so use this code to represent 1 in binary number system, we use number of 4 bits in each groups. Okay, so first one hexadecimal number that is 1. Okay, to represent 1 into binary number system, we use one code that is 8421. Okay, we need only 1 in the binary number system, so remaining bits are 0 and last one bit is 1 in binary number system. Okay, same thing. For example, if we want to convert 2, that is hexadecimal number, into binary number, so we use the second one bit, 1, remaining bits 0. If we want to convert 3 from hexadecimal to binary number, so we use 2 plus 1, that means 2 bits are 1 and remaining bits are 0. If we want to convert 4 into binary number, so we use only one bit, that is 4, remaining bits are 0, so we use 1 at the place of 4 and remaining bits are 0. So here is the binary number of the given hexadecimal number system. Okay, for example, if we want to convert 9 into hexadecimal to binary number, from hexadecimal to binary number, so we use 2 bits, 8 plus 1, that is equivalent to binary number system 1001. For example, as we discussed earlier, hexadecimal number system use 16 different values, that is 802, that is 0 to 9 and A to F alphabets. So as we discussed earlier, A indicate 10 and F indicate 15. So if we want to convert this A of hexadecimal number to binary number, so as we discussed earlier, A indicate 10 and we want to convert this 10 into binary number system. So to convert this number 10 into binary number, we can use 8 plus 2. That means the equivalent binary number is equal to 1010. If we want to convert F into binary number, then we must know the equivalent binary decimal number of F is equal to 15, and we want to convert this 15 into binary number, so we use 8 plus 4 12 plus 2 14 plus 1 15. So all the bits of binary number is equal to 1. Clear? So this way we can convert any hexadecimal number into binary number. So Let's take one example. For example, we have one number A, B, 1, 2, 4, 0.7, 8. Okay, we have one big number of hexadecimal number system and we want to convert this number into binary number system. Okay, so first step to convert given hexadecimal number into binary number, we to convert the given hexadecimal number, convert each digit of the hexadecimal number individually in binary number system. So first one bit, that is A, second one that is B, third one that is 1, 2, 4, 0.7, 8. Okay, to convert the alphabet A, we must know the value of A into equivalent decimal number system and it is equal to 10. B indicate 11. Okay, then we can convert the given number into binary number system. So to generate the value 10, to get the value 10 of hexadecimal number system into binary number, we use one code, that is 8421. Okay, to convert the 10 into binary number system, to convert the given number 10 into binary number system, we use 8 plus 2 is equal to 10. So 8 into 1 is equal to 8, plus 4 into 0 is equal to 0, plus 2 into 1 is equal to 2, and 1 into 0 is equal to 0. So we get 8 plus 2 is equal to 10 and equivalent hexadecimal number. If we want to convert this 11 into binary number system, we use again 8241 code. Okay, so to convert the given number 11 into binary number system, we use 8 plus 2 plus 1. So 8 plus 2, 10 plus 1, 11, 1011 is the code for B. Okay, to convert the given number 1 into binary number system, we use 0001. To convert the given number 2 into binary number system, we use 0010. To convert the given number 4 into binary number system, we use 0100 with the help of code 8421. Okay, to convert the given number 7, we use 8421 code. Okay, so equivalent 7 in binary number system is equal to 4 plus 2 6 plus 1 7. Okay, so 0111. To convert given number 8 into binary number system, we use 8421 code. So we directly find 8. So 1000. Okay, in the binary number system. So if we write each group of 4 bits in the binary number system, we can find the equivalent binary number. So start with first group 1010. Second one group 0100111. Third one group, that is 00001. Next one group, that is 0010. Next one group, that is 0100. And then 1 point add next one value, that is 0111. Next one, that is 1000. Okay, this is the binary number, equivalent binary number to the given question. Okay, as you can see in the example, we have very long number in the binary number system and its equivalent very small or less bits used in hexadecimal number system. That's why we use hexadecimal number system for long calculation. Okay, and computer use binary number system in calculations. Clear? So that's it for today's video. In the next video, we will discuss how to convert binary number system into hexadecimal number. Thank you.